Hello all, are you wondered why we are seeing this particular image? This is Arya Stark of Game of Thrones. She is the one lady, she is the one girl. Because of her commitment, because of her determination, she took revenge on her parents' death, mainly the father. So this lady is an inspiration to us. This girl is an inspiration to us. So I want to tell you one thing from this. We should be in a position to learn from each and everything. Is it not that we have to learn from Indira Gandhi? Is it not that we have to learn from Sachin Tendulkar? Is it not that we have to learn from any other person only? No. It might be a rickshaw wala who can give us inspiration. Yes, we have to learn from him. So this is also one of the web series, The Game of Thrones, and we can learn a lot of things from her, Arya Stark. Because of her strong commitment, determination, she had got educated in different fields where the men cannot achieve, and there was a gender stereotyping where she was being punished. But still, because of her strong commitment, she had took revenge on her father's death. So we should also be very much committed. How to be successful? Yes, she was being successful in the Games of Thrones web series. Then why we should not be successful? Yes, for successful, there is a requirement of some attitudes. Some characteristics we need to have. So those characteristics I am going to explain you today, how to become successful. How to become successful? What are the steps to become successful? What are the tips to become successful? And leave all this. There is nothing called as steps. There is nothing called as tips. There is only one thing which is called as practicality. Being realistic, being practical, how strong we are, how mentally alert we are, how we evolve with respect to our capacity, that is very important. So here I want to give you some steps for your success. So first thing we need to have, I emphasize every time to with my students and with everyone, there should be a why thing. Why you want to become a successful? What is the necessity? Whether successful means earning money, whether successful means for an cinema actor becoming a superstar, for an IAS aspirant to become an IAS, or for a politician to become a prime minister? No. The success is achieving one's own goal according to their predetermined, defined goals. What is their ambition? For that particular person, yes, this is my goal, this is my ambition. Reaching that particular goal is, yes, successful for him. If a lorry owner want to buy 10 trucks, that is his ambition. Yes, if he buys the 10 trucks, he reached his target. That is success for him. So for every individual, there is a need to have a target. There is a need to have an ambition. That is what. So before that, why you want that success? Why should be very strong? If you want to become an IAS officer, why? If you want to become a politician, why? If you want to earn the money, the highest amount, why? So there is a need for why. Why itself is the biggest motivation. And the number two is 100% focus and determination, which we can learn from Arya Stark of Game of Thrones. Games of Thrones. Highest focus, 100% determination, commitment. When we are doing the things, we have to do the things. Without any deviation, without any aviation. Yes, I decided that I will be preparing for UPSC, or I decided that in this athletics I want to get a gold medal. Yes, you should not sleep. It should be a burning desire in you. It should burn you. That should be the ambition. That should be the commitment. That should be the determination, you know. It should not let you sleep. That is the dream. If you want to become a cricketer, yes, how much practice you do. If you want to become a football player, how much practice you do, how much you learn. So that should be a burning desire. So the thing is, you need to have commitment, determination, focus, and a burning desire. Without the burning desire, nowhere. यू विल फॉल इन टू द प्रे ऑफ कंफर्ट जोन. आ कल करेंगे, दोपहर में करेंगे, बाद में करेंगे, इट विल गो ऑन गो ऑन गो ऑन गो ऑन. बट इफ यू हैव अ बर्निंग डिजायर, नो वन कैन स्टॉप यू. दैट इज वॉट विच इज रिक्वायर्ड इन द सेकेंड एंड थर्ड इज कॉन्सेंट्रेटिंग ऑन द टाइम ऑल्सो. If you want to become an IAS officer, if you are the age of 21, you can also become an IAS officer at 20, 25 also. So it's not about the time, it's about how much concentrated on time, how quickly you are going to get the result. And in this 21st century, I'm telling you, it's about the success, but the success which should not be delayed and the success which should be quicker. The success should be quick. If you see any of the person's stories, any of the people's stories who are entrepreneurs, startups, those people acquired the success very quickly. So the success quickly, how you can get? By managing the time, by focusing on the time, by concentrating on the time. Yes. So my dear, again, success means not the success which you are going to get the 20, 25 or 20, 30. No, success means yes, within the time limit you have to fix yourself. 2022, I am going to become an IAS officer. Or 2022, I am going to crack athletics. I am going to get the gold medal. Yes. Who cracked it? They are also human beings. You are also human beings. I am also human beings. Why we could not get? Why we cannot get? Why we should not get? Proper time management. What is the meaning of concentrating on time? Means proper time management. You need to have a time management. Management, time management. Self-belief, self-confidence. If you don't believe yourself, who will believe you? When you don't believe, why? Because I know some of the students, some of the friends who believe that I cannot do it. If you yourself believe that you cannot do, then why other person will believe you? So first we need to have a strong self-confidence. Self-belief is required. Self-confidence and self-belief is required. Self-belief, self-confidence. Working hard, commitment, and further all these things, if you are just dreaming and sleeping, just dreaming and sleeping, yes, I have to get, yes, I have to get, you will not get. Some of them I know. Yes, I have to get, I have to get, they will tell, but they will not work hard. They will not take the decisions. They will not start walking. You have to run, but they will not start walking only. You have to walk, you have to run, you have to be like a leopard, you have to be like a cheetah. Take decisions, quicker decisions. Whatever may be the consequence of the decision, first you take the decision. The quick decision sometimes, you know, will break the rocks. Working hard. Take a decision and start working. Take a decision and start working. You will get the success. So work hard. And in this 21st century, it's not only about the working hard, it's also about the working hard combined with the quality work, which is called as smart work. Hard work and smart work both should go hand in hand. Discipline, yes. Self-discipline is most important. Self-control is most important. Self-regulating is most important. Lot of people will make you irritated. Be self-disciplined. Be self-conscious. Be self-regulating. You should know your commitment. You should know your target. People will tell that you cannot do. Yes, let them tell. Let them tell. You know yourself. No, let them tell. Be disciplined. Be self-conscious. Be self-aware. Then 100% the success is going to be yours. You know, this is a major mantra to get the success, being disciplined, structured, organized. When your mind deviates from your goal, question yourself, why? When you are unable to focus, why? When you fail first time, why? When you feel to quit, why? When someone is telling you cannot do, why? Why you entered? Why you choose this as a career? Why you choose this as your ambition? Why you choose this as your goal? Why should be very, very strong. If why is your strong, no external motivation, no other motivation will work. Only your why will work, and that why is called as your internal motivation. So the biggest thing which is why. If your why is strong, no one can stop you. So whenever you quit, whenever you stop, whenever you move slowly, just think about why. Why you started? If you want to quit, why you started? focus mainly on live in present with how to reach your goal. Yes, people will think, I was once upon a time this, I was once upon a this, I will become this, I will become this. Chhod do. Past, future, chhod do. What you are right now, what is present? If I want to achieve the goal, what I have to do today, what I have to do in this minute is very important. You know, the people who are successful, talk to them, they will tell you only one thing, that is, be in present. Be today, you will get the success. The secret of success is be present. Be live. Be live. Yes, this is the life. Don't think about the past. Past, I am once upon a time, I am a son of a king. No. Future, I might become a king. No. What are today? So if you want to become a king, or if you want to become a queen, or whatever you want to become, live in the present. Live today. If you are living today, if you are working today for tomorrow's success, obviously you will get the success. That is what I want to tell you. Focus mainly on living perfect with how to reach your goal. Live in perfect today, present. Live in present, that too perfectly. Focus on action, how you are acting. Action is important. Action should not be deviated. These are the principles of the success. If this success, if you cross, then you will also reach the goal. She was been in the Games of Thrones web series, she was been subjected to gender stereotyping. But she didn't keep quiet and she was been evolving. She evolved and she took the revenge in the web series. Yes, everything is subjected to motivation. But that motivation should sustain you. That motivation should sustain you. You can learn from Lagan, you can learn from movies also. But it should not stay only coming out of the movie for 1 hour or 2 hours. It should sustain. You should apply in the same field of yours. What is your field? You have to apply that motivation in your field. Yes. How to become a successful? Arya Stark, the girl which I explained, Games of Thrones, is the best example. A door that we never open does not need any key, but requires the passion for following your dreams and achieving something real inspiring. So just you need to have the passion, you know. Before you start anything, you should have craziness. You should be very crazy. You should be very passionate. Sachin Tendulkar, how he became the god of the cricket in India, it's mainly because of his passion. If anyone who got success in their field, first thing they will tell, why you became success? I was passionate. I was passionate for that success. If you want to become an IAS, you have to be passionate for the success. If you want to become a gold medal in the Olympics, you have to be passionate for it. Passion should come from inside, which is called as craziness. Pagalpan hona chahiye. Pichhe undali, that is what which is required, you know. A craziness, a healthy craziness, a rational craziness, a empirical craziness. When you want something, all the universe conspires. Yes. When you want something and you are working for it, the universe conspires for two things. For your success and for your failure also. But you have to take only the success. Then the universe will conspire you. The universe will think that I cannot beat him. And the universe also starts supporting you and you will get the success. Which is told by Paul. So be strong. Whatever may be the goal, whatever may be the success, your determination, why you started, your focus, your passion will bring you to the success. On this note, all the best. Thank you.